Really? Gosh dang it. We can get him. I know we can. All right. Let's go. Wrong button. Ow, that hurt. That really hurt. Oh, we missed it. We missed our chance. Unfortunately, he doesn't fall off the edge. Ow! Well, no. Ow! Oh, great. Nope, not putting him to rest. Come on. I know we can get you. Wondering if the scimitar would do better. Let's give it a try. Alright, let's traverse the mist. Why is it all the way up there? Okay, he switched aggro. Oh. Boom! Come on. Ow. I'm still alive. Ow! Come on, we got you, we got you. Whoop! Whoop! That's not gonna hit me anymore. I learned that one. That hit! That definitely hit! Ow! Ow, ow! Come on! I feel like I gotta do some leveling up and get some serious points to work with. Oh, gosh. Yeah, let's do a couple... That's back. Lovely. Hey there, buddy. So those 500 souls are gone.
That's a lot of damage.
Last sign of grace visited. Oh, man, oh, man, oh, man, oh, man, oh, man, oh, man. Okay, so, which does more damage? I guess I'm just going to have to do some research into the whole scimitar and rapier, see which does more. Nope, I'm trying to grab him. Hey, thanks for doing that for me. I thought there was one more up here. Hey! Long sword, straight sword. Alright, so I think what I need to do is I need to pull up the wiki, see what it says about damage-wise for the two weapons, and go from there. Oh, wow. It did not want to... That's a lot easier to do when you're below them. Ow. Alright, so, let's see... So, can I level up, first of all? Yes, I can. Second off... I've got some stuff to sell to this guy. Third off, I gotta use the bathroom. I'll be right back.
This way, Tarnished. May I have a word?
So, we got a creepy person here. Okay. And the cutscene in the window. Okay, I guess we're going to have a word with her. Hi there. Nice hat.
A pleasure to meet thee, Tarnished. I am the witch, Renna. I'd heard tell of a Tarnished hurtling about atop a spectral steed. And upon looking into the matter, the talk, I surmise, is of thee. Thou art possessed of the power, no? To call forth a spectral steed named Torrent.
Yeah, I can call a spectral steed. Hey, Gerald, how you doing? Hopefully you're having a good one today.
Ah, as I had hoped, I was entrusted this for thee, by Torrent's former master.
Spirit Calling Bell, Lone Wolf Ashes.
Calling forth spirits. Summon them with it. from ash and return to the Erd Tree. The spirits will obey thine command, but briefly. As they recall battles past, now it is thine to do it as thou wishest.
Oh, thank you.
Forgive mine intrusion, Tarnished. I doubt we shall again meet. But all the same, learn well the lands between. How long will it be, I wonder, before the Tarnished tire of obeisance to the two fates?
Better now. Well, that's good. And she just turned into pixie dust. Great. Who clapped their hands and said, I don't believe? Let's see. Sell that. Let's see. No duplicates. These are technically not duplicates. I'm selling the belt. Praise the Elden Ring. Okay, praise it. Oh, I finally got the samurai armor. Took forever to get there. Apparently it was in a part of terrain that was very deadly to me. And it took forever to get there. Oh, we are some point shy. Dang it. Let's see. So we still have big guy here gotta kill. We got a new threat up here. Put that marker. And for some odd reason, someone wants us to go here for some reason. What level are you? Uh, 14. I can either try my luck, or I could just kill some small stuff. I meant to look up which is better, the scimitar or the rapier, because figure leveling up one of those things would help. And I've got a weird symbol that appeared for a second. So let's take a quick look. Let's see. There's got to be a wiki on this. Elden Ring wiki. Yep, there is. All right, so... equipment, weapons. And I know there's other weapons I'd want, but I'm just currently looking at the two swords I've got. So we've got a curved sword and a thrusting sword. scimitar and rapier. Wow, those are both the first ones. Alright, scimitar. How strong can it get? Alright. Standard. 259 physical. Rapier. $235. But keep in mind, the rapier probably is better just because of the fact it does have the whole... Yeah, rapier's probably better. Keep in mind, this is just for what I'm working with now, not, you know, end game. I imagine I'll be switching blades again. Alright. Trying to figure out. Tough calls. You know what? Let's see how we do against this guy again. Since we leveled up, and if we lose our levels, nothing too much lost. Wait a minute. Hold on. Mentioned something about a summoning bell. Lone Wolf Ashes. Alright, let's see how this works. Go get him! That hurt. That took a lot of my mana. Did not realize that. Did he just one-shot me? Yeah. But that actually seems to be something. Spirit summoning... So he has multiple targets to deal with. That actually seems to be something. I just gotta remember that this takes up a lot of my mana. Hey, buddy! Ow! Please don't tell me he just one-shot me again. Yeah, he one-shot me again. Okay, maybe I need to grind a bit. Let's go to the right. Well, actually, I could go to the Arshak and then go south. Yeah, let's do that. See what... See what's to the south. I've got a steed. Who has double jump, apparently? Could you focus on the... Okay, mounted combat might be the way to go with this. Ow! In the wrong way. Okay, this is starting to make me a little dizzy. Oh, gosh. That is... I think mounted combat's a thing, but holy crap. Could you? I don't even see him thrusting that thing forward. Way south. That way. Okay, I think if I'm on a horse, the scimitar. If I'm not on a horse, the rapier. Gosh dang it. What? Screw it. That doesn't look good.